This video explains how we can set up or schedule the Teams meeting from your Outlook. For that, open the Outlook and then on the left hand side down there, you can see the calendar button. Just click on that. And once you're in calendar, select the date on which you want to schedule the meeting. Let's say 24th of April. Then click on new event at the top. Put the title. And then here you can see one radio button. So when you turn it on, it will be created as a Teams meeting and people can join this meeting from Teams. So in the Teams calendar, you can this event will be added in the participants calendar, and then they can directly join from the Microsoft Teams app. And list of the stuff is very straightforward. You can invite attendees and then put the description, you can put the room, and all these things are possible here. Thanks for watching this video.